Okay, so welcome to part three in what will probably be the final hole here at Fairhaven.
Possibly, we'll see. We're just a bit tight on time.
I tell you what, I'm one up. So shall we turn this into stroke play?
Okay.
So I'm one shot better off. So okay. I'm one under your level, for example. Okay. I don't know what something like that. So I'm one under your level. Final part, stroke play winner to finish. Just because we're tight for time, we've got a run off here very, very shortly.
Exciting meeting.
Very exciting meeting. So, oh well, hello. Someone's turned up. Absolute ripper down there. What a great shot.
That was ripped.
That was absolutely stonks. Amazing shot. Really, so, was it 340 down here?
Yeah, 340, par 4, pretty much straight down. Like I say, sorry guys, it might be a bit rushed, it might only be short. So we'll stroke play it down this last hole. You never know what may happen. We shall see. Pierre's going to go with driver. He's got a good chance of getting on there. If it wasn't into wind, it's just into a little bit of a breeze.
So I found a little bit of luck with a fade today. I'm going to try and keep that going.
It's a great hit. It's just on that left side there. Is it going to come back? Oh yeah, level with the bunker. I was down the fairway. You know what? I hit it that well. I think I might be past you.
You know what?
With the mini 1.5. You didn't put everything into that, did you?
No, I'm.
Are you fairway
I'm
finding
to
these days?
So soft at the moment.
Finding fairways is the mission.
Desperate.
So Rick hasn't outdriven me, fortunately, with this.
I must admit, I hit that well then.
So we got about.
I'm just gonna feel it in.
Yeah, so not actually sure how far we got in. It's a bit of an awkward approach though, that bunker.
We'd have known, we'd have been down the right side of the fairway.
Yeah, we'd have placed it there perfectly. Professionals.
Well, most of the time that I hit the fairway, I do place it on one side or the other.
It's with your hand, but.
Pin at the front, really hard green.
Get another high one, hopefully.
It's going to have to be, isn't it? High and just get it to just grab. Grab.
That's Rick's spin sound. That. It sounded fantastic when you hit that.
A bit speedy.
It sounded amazing.
I felt like I needed the speed to get to spin, but I couldn't quite.
The firmness of those fairways, that's so hard to do. Hit down on it like that. You should be very proud of yourself.
Wow, thanks, mate.
Everyone click like for Rick's
greatness. Don't be getting all soppy now.
What a beautiful sun in the background.
Right, yours is just in the rough. Only just.
Now, if you're watching that, Rick had to obviously speed it up to get to my ball. footage was speeded up to 16 times.
So I would say Pete's got an ever so slightly harder shot. Ooh, I'll just zoom into the flag and have a quick look. So it's just. Do you play safe or do you attack? You can't do both.
What I'm going to do is, it's not actually a line that good, but an inch further forward it would have been sat up quite nice. But see that bank, the ridge, that way?
Yeah.
Runs on spine of the bunker.
Yeah.
I'm going to pitch it right and it's going to catapult it left.
Wow, risky.
But.
He's risking it.
I'm hoping for like a 12 foot putt just right at the hole.
He's risking it.
It's not going to move the ball, it's going to carry on straight.
So, yeah, I've not got much to say about that, Pete. That was absolutely the most boring shot I've ever seen you hit in my life.
I'm sorry, it's stroke play.
That was awful.
Hang on, play to one over here who cares.
Who cares?
I can't find anyone yet.
No?
I'll keep looking.
Okay. So after Snoozy Pete, played that awful golf shot, so boring. People want drama, Pete. They don't want conservative.
We want drama.
Give us some drama. Without holding this putt.
You want drama.
It's either got to go in or it's big. Oh, that's the drama we want to see. Wowza.
So stupid.
So much you're into that.
Such an idiot. All I had to do was... God's sake. Oh. I'm not mentally here today. I'm really, really tired.
You miss yours and I win?
Well, if you... Well, it'd be for a half, wouldn't it? If you hold this and I miss mine, you win. If you two put and I two put, it's a two put from there. God, I'm so tired, I can't even count. Tracking down the green. Tracking down the green.
Just turned on.
Take it away, you can have that one.
Sure?
Yeah. You're not going to miss that one, mate. I might miss mine, so this for the win.
You've got one putt for the win. One singular putt for victory. Guys, just before we do finish, do subscribe to us both by clicking the links in the corner. So I'm sure if this either goes in or misses, the camera will swiftly be turned off. We want to thank Fairhaven Golf Club for letting us come down here and do some filming. England's gold golf coach, England's Golf Coasts.
Are you broken?
You know what it is? It's because of Gold Coast out in Australia. I keep wanting to say Gold Coast because I've been there. So, England's Golf Coasts. We want to thank those guys for sorting this out as well. I'm sure it might be the last one after getting that name wrong so many times. So... Does it drop? Does he take victory? He does. He does it again. He does it again. Well done, Finch.
Cheers,
mate. Well done, mate. That's good, that. Good golf, good golf, good golf. Right, guys, thanks for watching. Thanks again to Fairhaven and England's Golf Coast.
Do you want me to say that?
Yeah.
Thank you to Fairhaven Golf Club for being so hospitable and to England's Gold Coast for being such good sports on getting us in. Chin chin.
Thanks for watching, guys, and we shall see you in our next course vlog, where I'm actually going to do some practice. Believe me, I am.